Muslim faithful across the country have been urged to embrace the spirit of prayer, forgiveness and tolerance as they begin to observe the holy month of Ramadan. Speaking in Mombasa after the sighting of the crescent moon on Wednesday night, Chief Qadi Sheikh Ahmed Midra at the same time called on the government to ensure the safety of the faithful, especially during night prayers. Security agents have assured residents that they will ensure increased surveillance, especially during the night prayers. Several leaders, including President Uhuru Kenyatta, have sent a goodwill message to the Muslim faithful. "Our diversity has always been our strength and we endeavor to keep it that way forever. I am happy for the positive role Islam plays in the daily lives of millions of our compatriots and contributing to the well-being of our country." The holy month of Ramadan is a period during which Muslims strengthen their faith, and we join them in solidarity as we cherish the place of faith in consolidating our national unity, he said. He urged the Muslim faithful to pray for the nation to stay united. "As you embark on this solemn pillar of your faith, I urge all of you to remember our nation in your prayers and may your devotion be rewarded. In solidarity with our Muslim brothers and sisters, I also take this opportunity to encourage all Kenyans to cherish unity, and to discard the small issues that divide us while embracing the bonds that unite us."